And Russia has arrested a prominent hardline nationalist who accused President Vladimir Putin of weakness and indecision in Ukraine. Igor Girkin argued that total mobilization is necessary for Russia to achieve victory. He criticized Putin as a nonentity and a cowardly mediocrity. Girkin led Moscow-backed separatists in eastern Ukraine in 2014. He was also convicted of murder in the Netherlands for his role in the drowning of a Malaysia Airlines passenger jet. He faces up to 5 years in prison if convicted.